He's a little black and tan minpin that's here at the shelter. He's here because he was abandoned and he has no home. He's a real sweetheart. Of course, like with a lot of these little dogs, big things make him nervous and everything in the world is big. So he probably wants to be in a home where he can feel safe. So maybe no, you know, real active home, like, you know, no kids or anything running around because that makes him nervous. But he likes other dogs. He's playful. He would probably like a little doggy friend, or just someone that will hold him and cuddle with him and be gentle with him. He's shaking.
Are you shaking?
He's nervous here. This place is scary. So hopefully someone will come and adopt him soon. And he's a real sweetheart. So come and meet him.
Scary for a little peanut like you.
Little peanut.
Yeah. Ooh, and with big beagles barking. I see a little face. Oh, don't worry about those donkeys. Oh, don't put that camera. That's scary.